Hello guys, welcome back to Chris Poly channel. This video I want to share about travel seat and gathering location guide to craft plus 15 critical damage buff elixir for your character. Okay, to enjoy watch my video, make sure you turn on this video subtitle, and also you can use timestamp that I already provide to go to target topic that you want. And if you haven't subscribed yet, don't forget to like, subscribe, and turn on bell notification to get any update and guide on Black Desert World. Okay, let's start this video content using any feature that I provide. Okay, after 1 November 2023 maintenance update, Prebis just released Alchemy Huge Buff, and inside this Alchemy Huge Buff, they also just give some improvement to get any alchemy material, including travel mushroom. And after this update, they just released new unknown seed, and this unknown seed is used to craft travel mushroom Haifa. And actually, this item is travel seed that you can plant it on your fence. And after this travel seed is grow, you can harvest it to get large amount of travel mushroom. Okay, to craft this travel seed, we need to get this unknown seed. And to get this unknown seed, you can get it directly by doing alchemy content. And this unknown seed is become random item that you can get it instantly when you doing alchemy content. And as you can see, when I try to get this unknown seed, I just try it by crafting huge amount of clear liquid region. And as you can see on this screen, actually so many random item that I got previously when doing alchemy using my Sai. And this unknown seed is rare item. As you can see, after I craft more than 14,000 clear liquid region, I just got this unknown seed one piece. And actually this rate is depend on my character alchemy level. And also alchemy mastery, because as you can see, chance to get extra item will increase depend on your alchemy mastery point. So by this information, at least you already know if this unknown seed is rare to get by doing alchemy content. And if you have experience to get this unknown seed, you can comment on this video comment section. And gladly this unknown seed, you also can purchase it directly from central market if someone sell it. And after you get this unknown seed to craft travel mushroom Haifa, as you can see on this item description, you can craft it using simple alchemy, this unknown seed using one piece travel mushroom. So to prove this process, I will show you this process. You just need to open your processing menu and go to simple alchemy and choose both of this item and start processing. And after wait a while, you will get this truffle mushroom Haifa by processing one piece unknown seed and one piece truffle mushroom. And as you can see, this is truffle mushroom Haifa that I just get previously by processing unknown seed and truffle mushroom. And then you can use this truffle mushroom Haifa by plant it on your fence. But take notice, as this item description mention, this truffle mushroom Haifa need 10 grid fence to plant it. So at least you need large fence or strong Vinto fence or old moon fence. And don't worry, you can get this 10 grid fence by free by following this guide to get Vinto strong fence. And this Vinto strong fence have size 10 grid, so you can plant this travel mushroom Haifa on this free fence. And after you finish to get this free fence, Vinto strong fence for first time, you also can get the second free fence that I guide you on this video. And you can find all this video link in this video description. Okay, let's plant this travel mushroom Haifa to one of these free fence. As you can see, actually I just use Cloud Old Moon fence. This is upgraded version for this Vinto strong fence that you only can get it if your character farming level or the reach master 1 or higher. And more detail about this Cloud Old Moon fence, I also already guide you on second free fence video that I show you when I upgrade this Vinto strong fence. And to plant this travel mushroom Haifa is same like any other plant, that you just need to plant it on this fence as normal. And as you can see, this is travel mushroom core that I just plant previously. And this is detailed information when I plant it at Coastal Cliff near Velia City, that estimate waiting time for this travel mushroom core is 4 hours 10 minutes. And you can faster this waiting time by using this organic fertilizer. And more detail how to craft this organic fertilizer, you can check on this item description. And to use this organic fertilizer, you just need to standing on fence that you want to apply this fertilizer. and then just right-click this organic fertilizer to use it. And as you can see, this travel mushroom cup duration just reduced to become only 3 hour 12 minutes. And also you can give purified water to increase this groundwater. But once again, this organic fertilizer and also this purified water is not necessary. I just show you basic information for farming content if you want to make your plant grow more faster than normal. Okay, after several hours, as you can see, this is truffle mushroom crop that I already planted previously. And surprisingly, this truffle mushroom that already grow will have appearance as big tree like this. And sadly, this truffle mushroom crop, you cannot breeding it anymore. So the only way that you can do is harvest it. And to harvest this truffle mushroom crop, actually you didn't need to wait until 200%. You can harvest it if this growth already reached 100%. And as you can see, this is detailed information for this truffle mushroom crop that already have growth 200%. Okay, just harvest this truffle mushroom on my fence. And as you can see, I just got this truffle mushroom with huge amount. I think maximum number is 75 pieces. And function this truffle mushroom to craft elixir of sharp detection. And function for this elixir, you can use it on your character to get plus 15% critical damage buff for your character. Okay, before I show you how to craft elixir of sharp detection, actually when you harvest this truffle mushroom hypa previously, you also can obtain white truffle mushroom with set probability. But sadly, when I show you, when I gathering this truffle mushroom hypa that already grow, I didn't lucky to get this white truffle mushroom. But function for this white truffle mushroom that you can get it when harvesting truffle mushroom hypa with low chance as material to craft huge amount elixir of sharp detection. And as you can see, this is alchemy recipe to process this white truffle mushroom that you need at least have alchemy level master 1 or higher. And material to process this white truffle mushroom is oil of storm 1 piece, pure powder region 6 pieces, white truffle mushroom 3 pieces, trace of savagery 3 pieces, and old tree bark 2 pieces. And you need to process it on your alchemy tools. And as the result, you will get directly elixir of sharp detection 25 until 35 pieces. And this elixir of sharp detection, this is directly blue grade for this sharp detection elixir. Because normally you also can get green grade for this elixir that only give you critical hit damage plus 10% buff if you consume it. And you also can sell and purchase this white truffle mushroom on central market. But I think everyone want this item to get this precious elixir to boost their character damage either for PvP and PvE. Okay, that's all info how to get this truffle mushroom seed in form of truffle mushroom hypha. And if you want to gathering this truffle mushroom by yourself, next I will show you the detail location for its truffle mushroom gathering location. Okay, actually since 2 November 2022 maintenance update, Prebis just released buff for truffle mushroom gathering. And there are 4 regions that you can gathering this truffle mushroom, either at Drighan, Media, Calpeon, and Serendia region. Okay, without wait any longer, I will show you one by one for its location to gathering this truffle mushroom, because gathering location for this truffle mushroom inside some hidden cave, so you can follow this guide to gathering manually this truffle mushroom. Okay, when I show you its location, I will less talking so you can focus for its location to gather this truffle mushroom. But take notice, not all this truffle mushroom can be gather at the same time. So you can try to switch server channel. Maybe that gathering spot can be gather on another channel. Okay, next, to process this truffle mushroom to become useful elixir, you need to do alchemy content by processing oil of strom 1 piece, pure powder region 6 pieces, truffle mushroom 3 pieces, old tree bark 2 pieces, and trace of savagery 3 pieces. And you need to process it using alchemy tool. After you interact with alchemy tool, you just put all these ingredients on this alchemy tool and make sure you put number of ingredients correctly to success to process this elixir. But make sure your character have alchemy level, at least skill 1, to craft green grade of this elixir detection. And if your character alchemy level already reach more than artisan 1 level, you will have chance to produce blue grade elixir of detection that called elixir of sharp detection. Okay, after ingredient set, you just need to start processing this item. And as you can see, I just produce this elixir of detection. And because my character alchemy level already reached more than artisan 1 level, I also produce elixir of sharp detection by set probability. And then if you already have this elixir of detection, either green grade or blue grade, you can process it more further to get party elixir using A-Altir, and you can purchase this A-Altir from any material vendor NPC on any city. As you can see, for example, at Velia City, you can purchase it from Zaira NPC, this A-Altir, to craft this party elixir, and you also can use Ibelap Essence if you want to do mass processing this party elixir. And to craft this party elixir, you just need to open your processing window and go to simple alchemy and choose this elixir of detection and A-Altir. And after all set, you just need to start processing. And after quite a while, you will get this party elixir of detection. This is green grade party elixir. And if you want to get blue grade party elixir, for sure you need to process elixir of sharp detection. And same process, you just need to open processing window and go to simple alchemy and put this blue grade elixir and this A-Altir and start processing. And same as before, its processing will cost you 2 pieces elixir and 1 piece A-Altir. And if you need to do mass processing, you just need to add more ingredient, Ibelap Essence, 1 piece that will craft 10 pieces party elixir at once using 10 times ingredient. And you can use this party elixir if your character in party and up to 5 party member around your character when using this party elixir will got this item buff at the same time for same duration. Okay, that's all guide how to get plus 15 critical hit damage buff for your character from this truffle mushroom. And special thanks to all my membership for direct support via Patreon, Karya Karsa, and YouTube membership. And also my current member, Dubiadut, Doki, Angel, Ayrton, Snot, Soren, Alt, Afrilka, Elfamilia, Drunken Video, Jeff, Legend Z, S Gold member. And also for all my silver and bronze member, thank you so much for all your direct support. This is will make Crispoli channel running and growing more faster. If you want to support me directly, I will very grateful. And as special thanks, I will put your name on my video depend on your support level. And be noticed at some level there are have some limit, so make sure you didn't get run out for this limited space. And I will put your name on every subsequent video that I release for the duration of your support. And if you want to join my membership to support me directly, you can go to any platform for Patreon, Karya Karsa, and YouTube membership. I already put link for this membership on this video description, or you can check on top right of this video, I already put card for Patreon link. Okay guys, that's all guide to get travel seat and any gathering location to craft elixir of sharp detection that will give you plus 15 critical damage buff for your character. Hope all this information can be useful for you. If you like this video, you can like and subscribe to my channel for another guide and update. Thank you for watching. See you next time.